by chance, do we have any club coach or a athletic director who knows how to use KT tape and a shoulder? Come on over, we need you. KT tape and a shoulder. We've got the tape, we've got the shoulder, we need the athletic director, or sorry, the athletic trainer, or someone with familiarity with how to get that shoulder to stay in place. Kendall can. Ooh, nice. Thank you, Kendall. Hey, everybody, keep moving forward now. Remember, this is incredibly important. Coaches, this is to you. You are not allowed nor should be encouraged to give any kind of direction during a match. As in, you know, like as in saying, hey, that's a good spot to hit, or, you know, you are just there. You can speak during the timeout if they call a timeout. Also, coaches, you are not allowed to warm your players up. You cannot hit down balls at them. You can't do any drills like that. This is not the way it works here. It might work elsewhere, but here, it's up to the girls to warm themselves up, all right? Stay calm. Keep playing.
Court number three.